Sit by myself, talking to the moon. Hey everyone, I'm back. So today I will be showing you the new pets which are free of cost. Yes guys, they are free. So actually they are not free, they cost coins, and that's like very nice because I don't have enough gems so that I can buy the black unicorn pet or the groom dog pet, but I can buy the new lion pet, which is super awesome guys. I like the way it looks and it's super awesome. It's a legendary pet maybe, yeah, I think so, yeah. It's a legendary pet, and you can see right over here also, where is it, yeah, lion. And you just need to buy the pet, mega pet pod, and you can have a chance of getting it. But it's super rare to get. But you can just try it, but it's kind of difficult, I would say. And then you have so many items, which are super, super, super awesome to buy. So let me show you how the lion looks. And do you want to see how the lion looks? I'm very surprised that I saw the lion my first chance only, so I'm not showing you right now. Just wait a second. Just wait. Just almost there. Okay, now I'm here. Should I show you the lion? And is my hand. Okay, let me show you. It's right over here. Oh my god, that's so cool. And it also roars. Wow, it's so cute. I just want to have it. Come here, cute. He looks so cute. He's not dangerous at all. He's so cute. I love him. Just okay, so let's try to be a lion. Where is my outfit? I don't know. Yep, right over here. The next one is, well, yep, here we go. And I don't have money to buy this, so I'm going to leave this and let's go quickly. I need to buy all of them. Okay, so now I'm a humanoid lion, and I do like lions, and not in real life but in PKX. It's so cute. Oh, it's so cute. Okay, so guys, hope you like this video. If yes, then please give a like to this video and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye guys.